Today, we are going to show you how to protect your account. We're going to walk through two-factor authentication, making strong and unique passwords, and just generally securing your account so that no one ever gains access to it. And what we show you here will apply to everything you do on the internet. So if you're watching and you have a YouTube account or a Twitter account as well, you know, some of these tips may be helpful there as well. To get started, head to your profile settings page by clicking the hamburger icon up here at the top right. Click that, go to your username, and then click profile settings. When you click your profile settings, you will end up here on your profile settings. Now, if you are on the TradingView homepage or the ideas page or scripts or screener, you can get to your profile settings by heading up to this drop-down menu here and clicking profile settings. Next up, you want to head to the security section. So as you can see, we have settings selected, and then in the submenu here, there is security. Click that. Now, here is where you can enable two-factor authentication. This is so important to securing your account, and it's something that our team takes really seriously. We don't want anyone to ever gain access to your account, and we want your account to be as secure and safe as possible. So you can enable two-factor authentication with an authentication app. Just click enable. By getting SMS verifications or a text message, just click enable, or by generating backup codes. So what is two-factor authentication? Well, it is another layer of security that's added onto your account. It means that not only do people have to know your password to get into it, but they also literally have to have your phone and be receiving text messages at the same time. Because what happens is after you log in, you'll be asked to provide a specific code that is sent directly to your cell phone. So to enable this feature, just click enable, and then you can enter in your phone number here and click get code, and then you will start the two-factor authentication process. So it's that easy. Profile settings, security, and then click enable, and you simply enter in your phone number and get started. Additionally, the thing about two-factor authentication that helps a lot is that it is essentially the second layer that makes it nearly impossible for someone to get into your account. That's just why it's so important and why we highly recommend it. Now let's go through a few other key things going on here. So we just spoke about enabling two-factor authentication. Why don't we now talk about making strong and unique passwords? So to make a strong and unique password, you want it to be unique. So for example, if you have a YouTube account and you use one specific password, you may want to make an entirely different password for TradingView. And this is really important for everything you do across the web. Because let's just say you have one password, and that password is something as simple as password 123, which, by the way, do not do this. Make your password unique. You will be much better off with a password that is randomly generated, has different characters in it, is extremely hard to guess, and possibly has numbers and even unique characters. If you do something like that, it will be nearly impossible for someone to get in or to guess that specific password. But going back to the point of having unique passwords for each account is that if someone does manage to figure out your password on another platform, they can very easily just take that password and then try it on TradingView. So you want to have strong and unique passwords across the web. Make them different. Make them unique. So we hope that this demonstration helped you. These two quick tips should secure your account to a point where it's nearly impossible for anyone to gain access. Two-factor authentication, really strong and unique passwords. And remember, you can manage all of this by clicking the hamburger icon, going to your username and profile settings, or from here, clicking the drop-down, settings, security, and then this is where you can manage your two-factor authentication. And you can do an authentication app or a text message. The text message happens to be very popular. And by the way, you should grab the TradingView mobile app while you're at it. It's available on iOS and Android, and it just ensures that you're using the official TradingView mobile app, and it can be used as another way of accessing and verifying your account. So we hope this video helped you, and we know how important it is to have your ideas, your live streams, your scripts, and other information on your profile, especially if you're a paid plan holder. Let's say you have a premium plan. You want to make sure you secure that plan as much as possible. So we recommend that you follow these steps. Go to security, enable two-factor authentication, and lastly, make sure your passwords are strong and unique. So thanks for watching. You can leave any questions or comments below, and our team will help as soon as possible. But remember, the key of this video here is to secure your account, to keep it safe. And this works across the web. We want you to keep your TradingView account safe, but we also want any other account that you run to be safe. So thanks for watching, and we look forward to helping you and building tools that not only improve your trading, your investing, and your charting, but also that just are security compliant and make you comfortable, happy, and safe with using the TradingView platform. Thank you.